High school football season is right around the corner. Fall camp starts a week from Monday. The new Bonita Springs High School will field a freshman team this year, a JV squad next season, and then a varsity team in 2019. Building a program from the ground up is nothing new for head coach Rich Dombrowski.
Being at Estero in a five-year period, going from 0-10 to 8-3, and then I did the same thing up in North Carolina at Currituck County. We were 0-11 our first year, and 4 years later, we were 9-3 in the playoffs. The only difference is coming into Bonita Springs High School is I don't have to break bad habits from the kids. I don't have to break the bad culture.